I'm Jeanette Poulton. I'm the Vice President of PCY NAP, and I have been moderating the Peace Training Project at the Big Big Conference. Let us pledge to teach our children the value of tolerance and mutual respect. Let us invest in the schools and teachers that will build a fair and inclusive world that embraces diversity. Let us fight for peace and defend it with all our might. So every year since then, teachers and individuals have been celebrating peace or finding ways to come to terms with issues around peace. I've been engaged in several projects like this with different countries. And today at the IGPIC conference, we are working with a group of Japanese students and inviting them to present their ideas about peace. It's not the end of the idea. Once they present their ideas about peace, we hope those ideas will travel to other countries and other children will respond to these with questions, with affirmations, with objections, so that this will be a way of stimulating dialogue across the world amongst children, some of whom will be living in peaceful circumstances and some who will not.
Let me bring my scissors. I got harobi dare.
این نخوش زیادی بلنده دیگه ما بلد نبودیم نخوش رو کوتاه کنیم ما بلند ببین میدونی باید چی کار کنیم باید وسط های این ریبونا رو یه گره بزنیم کوتاهش ببین یه دونه گره کنیم وسط بزنیم
先生、2212です。1111。ここと222222ですね。先生、222を押せばもうパタンって倒したりだとかすると、ここ濡らしたり、パタンと音が世界中に流れちゃう。大丈夫。今さ、お友達大丈夫ですか?大丈夫だった。お友達はちょっとメモ取りたかったんですけど、お友達は大丈夫。今日は、
Perfect train, but there's some bumps in the road.
Hold the pictures in one side.
Okay, I will be here. I can hold it for you.
Next station.
You have the
space. You can see the world through my eyes.
Okay, now. Do this. Yeah. See if there is anybody left without paper, so give it to them.
Yeah, we're very happy to be here with you today, and we've just lost a few minutes, but we're going to catch up, so we'll move quickly. Perhaps what we're going to do is we're going to play you the song The Peace Train, which some of you may know. Cat Stevens sang this song many years ago.
I'll bring the book.
And you can show the book, but we'll play the song. But whilst we're playing this song, we're wanting you to write on your white train your first idea about peace. So while we're playing the song, you can still be thinking about that that idea, but you write down, what does peace mean on the white paper?
Yeah, let me translate.
はい、皆さんすいません。もう、すいません。時間が押してしまって、ここから、失った7分間を取り戻したいと思うので、早速始めたいと思うんですけれども、今から YouTube のビデオで、Peace Train というキャットスティーブルスという人の、音楽、ビデオ、ミュージックビデオを流します。で、これを一度見ていただくんですけれども、 したビデオが流れている間に平和って自分にとって何だろう。
This is a version from many different countries singing this song.
Write the meaning of peace in your mind.
Oh, I've been happy lately, thinking about the good things to come, and I believe it could be something good has begun. Oh, I've been smiling lately, dreaming about the world as one, and I believe it could be someday it's gonna come. 'Cause out on the edge of darkness there rides a peace train. Oh, peace train, take this country, come take me home again. I've been happy lately, thinking about the good things to come, and I believe it could be something good has begun. Oh, peace train sounding louder, glide on the peace train.
You wrote to the person on the other side, and they will write something in response.
To your right.
So they're going to say, ask a question of you. So you
move one, and then this one.
So pass yours on to the next person.
Okay.
And next person, you must ask a question of what you read. You read, and then you ask a question.
And write it down.
And write it down. So I think we'll ask you first to tell us what you read and then what you your question is. So can someone translate for back to English as well?
Her friend wrote that peace means to be able to happy and enjoy everyday life. And then, Lin-san. Her name is Lin. Lin answered to that first sentence by saying, what do you mean by being happy and being able to live everyday life happily?
Beautiful.
Thank you.
And so, another one, another example. So first tell us, what did you read?
みんなが笑顔で幸せに暮らせることで、私の質問が笑顔で幸せって、例えばどういうことですかっていうことです。
ありがとうございます。
So her first sentence, first sentence says, peace means to, for everyone to be able to smile and smile and then happily everyday life. That's from her friend, and then her name is Ayaha was saying, oh, okay, then what do you mean by being able to smile? And what's some examples of that?
So now ask me. So what do those two... What is common between those two questions and statements?
笑顔だったり幸せとかそういうキーワードがよく入っている。
ありがとうございます。
So, it's there are keywords in the sentences, smiles and happiness.
Did anyone have a different idea about peace? Because both of them concerned that everyone would be happy. And everyone would be smiling. Did anyone have a different
definition of peace?
All the same.
Minna isho?
All the same idea. Oh, something different? Thank you.
So, her paper says peace means to be able to have equality in everyone and there is no discrimination.
So, something to do with no discrimination, equality. Do you agree with that? Put up your hand if you agree.
Okay. Okay, now pass your paper back to the other person that you got it from, and that person will answer your question. So if you get the question, well, what is happiness, then you have to answer. You can now turn over that piece of paper. We'll look at it later. Turn it over. We're going to now listen to a story about concerning these issues, and we're going to do some more thinking after we hear the story.
今からもう一つ、ストーリーボートっていうお話を流すので、ちょっと、はい、それでは今から流します。
に、
見て、サブタイトル。
Recording in progress.
Okay. Illustrated by Rasheen Karia. And Storyboat is all about a family that are constantly on the move. And refugees sometimes have to leave the safety of the home that they love to find someplace new and safe that they can live. But on that journey,everything is always changing. There's not a lot of consistency or things that are the same to make the family members feel safe. And so this is all about, even though everything around you might be changing, there are some things that you can find comfort in that feel like home. So, Storyboat. Here we are.What's that? Well, here is just here. Every night, when the world feels not quite cozy, and everyone seems weary from hoping and hurrying, we snuggle and dream under this blanket. Every week, we dream and draw, make and play, search for treasure, find our way, and grow.And wait, and wait, and wait, adding words to this story. Here. So again, no matter where you are, if you're in a new or unfamiliar situation, there's something that you can hold on to that will make you feel a little bit more comfortable, a little taste of home.
Now, in this story, you are asked to imagine and to draw. So we want you to draw your idea about peace on the back here. So you're drawing, and then you write, as I said, write some words underneath the drawing. So you've got a job to do now, to draw now your idea about peace, and then some words.
On the white.
On the back side of the...
はい。
She wants to do everyone is smiling.
Okay, that's her idea of peace. Everyone in her picture is smiling. Lovely. And now you put some words around that,
みんなが笑ってるところが平和っていう絵を描いてくれました。素晴らしいですね。
Would anyone else like to show us their work? Do you want to talk about where yours, what you're doing so far?
何事もなく平和に、何事もなく楽しく暮らせるのが平和だという絵を描きました。 He's trying to draw something that there's no troubles or issues. There's just a really peaceful everyday.
Okay, this is interesting. So,
面白いですね。
So people are trying to do a picture where everything is peaceful, there's no trouble. How about if you try and put some trouble in, and then how do you keep the peace?
Oh.
So peace would be very easy if there was no trouble, yeah? But our challenge is how to make peace when there is trouble. So the picture needs to have something to help solve the problems. So, has anybody managed to put something in their picture which is not peaceful, but still struggles for peace?
There
might be a fight and somebody else is trying to observe what's going on and then try to figure out what's the solution.
So you're moving things along and observation.
観察をするってすごく大事だなと思います。
First step you say is to observe the conflict. Notice the conflict? Is it important? She says, yeah. Do you agree that the first thing to do is to notice the conflict, notice the trouble?
She's not sure. She's putting her hand. Ask her what she's not sure.
Okay, so we're thinking, we're all thinking that if the peace is disturbed, the first thing is we've got to be sure to notice it, and then what happens after you notice there's a disturbance?
何かアイデアのある人、手を挙げてください。何か言ってみる。じゃあ今度は、 喧嘩をしている人を見たことがある人。お、いっぱいいる。そんで、I just asked the question, have you fought with your friends? And then second question was, have you seen people have fought, fighting? お友達の喧嘩を解決したことがある人。あれ?あ、いた。I just asked, have you ever solved any fight?
So can she put that in a picture?
その絵描いてみた?描いてみて。ありがとうございます。
So if you put in your picture something which disturbs the peace.
何か平和を乱すようなことをじゃあ今度皆さん考えて、もしできたら描いてみましょう。
Everyone smiling, and then the problem is something happens.Something creates, disturbs the peace. And we want children to put that in the picture and then show how they bring the picture back to peaceful. How can you bring it back after you've had, yeah, how does that happen?
Somebody said it's really important to observe what's going on. And then somebody also said there are some disagreements in a conflict usually. So it's really important to listen to different positions.
Yeah, so the listening means maybe you would have in your picture people listening to what's a
So
that's one thing you've brought up over here, that people may be thinking about another thing which disturbs the peace, maybe not just conflict.
So she drew something how to solve sexism or racism.
This is a clue. How to solve sexism?
And racism.
It's here. Racism. Wow. This is very precious.
とても貴重な絵ですね。どういうふうに So she drew some picture. Everyone is standing on the same level of the stairs.
Yeah, so that's a new idea. Well, we've had that idea, but part of the picture is moving people to equality. You're actually moving people around.
In the same
sphere. So it just doesn't happen.
Doesn't happen in the world?
Not like that. Mm-mm. Action. You have to make the change.
I see.
Yeah. So somehow you explaining how you're changing.
Okay, so you've heard some ideas and you've done some drawing. Now we want you to think, has your idea about peace? Is there something more you can say about peace now? And stand up if your idea has changed from your first idea. So now, is there some difference in your thinking because you've listened to people? So you'd like to stand up and tell us why your idea has changed about peace?
First, I think peace is every people is happy, but now I think peace is every people have like own house and own my house or things to grow. Own happiness.
私は最初幸せはみんな平和になることだと思ってたんですけど、今は幸せはみんなが自分のお家を持って当たり前だけど自分が人種差別とか男女差別とか差別なくみんなが幸せになれることは幸せ、世界も平和なのかなと思いました。
Originally she thought peace means to have no sexism, no racism, but it's also she also realized that it's really important to just have ordinary, everyday tools and instruments for their ordinary life.
Ordinary life, right.
幸せは元々僕は喧嘩がないこと、みんなで笑い合えること、上下関係がないことだと思っていたんですが、今動画や本を見てみんなが家に住んだり毎日ご飯を食べられること、もその幸せの一つなんだなと思いました。ありがとうございます。He also agreed that he used to think that there is no the peace means to have no fights or no wars or racism or sexism, but now he really realized that it's really special thing. It's a really special thing to have everyday good eating. He can eat, he can live, and he can sleep in a safe place. That's already a peace.
Lovely,
lovely,
thank you.
ありがとうございます。
We're going to now do one more little story to add more ideas for you before you draw another picture.
<音楽>私は今、家の隅っこに立って、家の中を見渡しています。何が起きているのか全然わからないんだけれど、 私のお兄ちゃんは学校に行くためのカバンの中にいろんなものを詰め込んで急いでいます。お兄ちゃんに私たちこれからどうしたらいいの?と聞きました。お兄ちゃんは私にこれから僕たち探検家になろうよと言いました。そしてお兄ちゃんは 自分の帽子を取って、そして私の帽子も頭の上にかぶせました。え、探検家? どういう ること?
そして私はこの本を世界で一番の探検家の私のお兄ちゃんにプレゼントしたいと思っています。おしまいです。
どうですか、今のお話聞いて平和について今度別のアイデアとか出てきたお友達はいますか？
So you can add to your previous image and then go to the final stage. Yeah, final stage.
Yeah, okay, for the color.
Yeah, those who have dark colors use bright colors.And those who have light colored paper, use dark ones.
Okay. 1分か2分ぐらいで入れてみてください。
They can choose
and
they can share. Do they have any coloring?
I think some people have, but I think most of them don't.
Okay. You just
have them
choose and share. Okay.
So from my memory, the things that you've mentioned so far, there are many different ideas, but these are some of them. There's smiling and happiness, there's noticing trouble, there's listening to conflict, there's addressing inequality. You also mentioned having a home and ordinary things.
You can write in here, in white. White can show in here, not on white. こっちなら書けるよって。できる？試してみて。しっことか。
確かに青に黄色とかね、見づらいかもしれない。
じゃあ今絵を描いてもらってるとこですけど、だいたい12時50分ぐらいまで 10分ぐらい時間を取るので、絵を描いてその下にもう一回しよう。
We listen to all sides of any conflict.
それから、違う立場のお友達の声、意見を聞くこと。
And we address if there's any inequality, we change things. We try to make it more equal.
それから差別とか、不公平なことを、直していくこと。
And everybody has a home. Everybody has a safe place.
そしてみんなが平和、安全に安心して暮らせるお家があること。
And we have ordinary lives.
そしてみんなが何事もない普通の生活を送ることができること。
So when you draw your picture, you may want to use these ideas, all these ideas, not just one idea, but many ideas, and you might want to add something more, and then you'll tell us later what more you will add.
私が10歳の頃にあの準備
برای گذاشتم.
We need someone else to do this. Yes, they need little fingers. We need help.
Thank you.
Make the knot.
Daddy, do you recommend her, Abby?
We're making the peace train. We're connecting all the ideas together for the peace train, the ideas of the children. So we can have a display and we can think about how all these ideas connect.
Okay, so thank you, Chad.
Start another train in a minute. So do you want to keep hold that one? Or the yellow one?
And on each carriage we have your ideas of peace, and they've been influenced. These are the main ideas that you've had from which you can see behind. You may want to add more ideas, but later. Yeah. And behind the peace chain you can see some of your thinking, some of the work, the hard work you did, shadow behind your final idea that helped you develop your idea.
色の紙の絵の後ろに皆さんが最初に描いてくださった絵も入っています。
So thank you for your hard work thinking about ideas. Now maybe you can give us some reflections on did they enjoy this?
考えたことなかったので、いい機会になったと思います。
ありがとうございます。
It was really a good opportunity for her to think about peace. It was a new idea for her to think about.
平和とは人を幸せにできるということが今回学べたので良かったです。
ありがとうございます。
It was a really good learning opportunity that making other people happy, that will be, that's the new idea about him of peace.
So that he has to make other people.
Yeah.
Happiness is not just
that. Yeah, yeah.
You.
すごくいいアイディアですね。ありがとうございます。
平和のことについて自分の意見も人の意見と照らし合わせて考えられてよかったです。
ありがとうございます。
It was a really good opportunity to think about her own opinions and also other people's opinions, make them work together. It was a really good experience.
自分の意見だけでなくみんなの意見も聞けたので。なんかそれで自分の意見もなんか少し変わったりしてそれが楽しかったです。
ありがとうございます。
It was a really good experience to listen to others, so it changed her own opinions about peace.
平和について学べたので、これから私もどうしたら平和になるか考えて実行していければいいなと思いました。
ありがとうございます。
There was a good lesson about peace, and she would like to make an action about how to make the world more peaceful.
So we'd like to just thank you very much. The time has come.
Yeah.
We might just put on the music as they go.
Goodbye to all the children in Japan who are going to be making peace. We look forward to maybe seeing you again.
Yes, actually, I like it very much, and I think the Japanese are more thinking in their mind than with their mouth. And so we were less listening, you know, hearing from you, but I'm sure that you were in deep thoughts. And I'm very glad to be here with you, and thank you for the families to supporting this event. And that's it. Thank you. Okay.
Come on, peace train. Hey, yes, it's the peace train.